47 Wisconsin counties will soon have traps for spongy moths. The Wisconsin Department of Agriculture, Trade, and Consumer Protection is putting 10,000 traps up across western Wisconsin. Spongy moths are an invasive species that feed on trees and shrubs. The DATCP is asking property owners to allow trapping staff to place traps on their land and to not disturb the traps. The agency says the traps don't hurt any other insects. Trappers will monitor the traps until August.